bikes from dockless bike sharing companies like Ofo, Spin, and Lime Bike have been popping up around South Florida. And now, so are scooters. These electric scooters, known as Lime S, are part of a new fleet developed by Lime Bike, the company who created the green bicycles we see throughout the city. However, unlike the company's bicycles, which can be found throughout Florida, these scooters are currently only available in the Wynwood Arts District. Lime Bike did not respond for comment on their plans for the future. However, the Sun Sentinel reports that the company is working with 30 businesses in the Wynwood Business Improvement District for this initial launch. The scooters have a 250-watt motor and can go up to 14.8 miles per hour with over a 20-mile range. Like the company's green bicycles, the scooters can be located and rented through the Lime Bike's GPS-enabled app. The scooters cost $1 to unlock, plus 15 cents a minute to ride. Riders interested in using the scooters must be at least 18 years old, have a valid driver's license, and are required to follow traffic laws.